News, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mangs, and I welcome you guys to part... What part are we on?
Fuck if I know, this is your job.
30, I think? I think it's 30 of Let's Play Fire Emblem Awakening.
Just goddamn check it and start again.
No, it's part 30.
Okay.
I know now. Let's. We are... How do you pronounce that? Demon's Ingle? Do you know?
I have no retort.
My lord, have. Count Baslow, he has been killed in battle. No. Damn it, all. You're certain? I am. He's gone, Chrom. I saw him fall myself. He's gone. Dun, dun, dun.
Wah, wah, wah.
I really like Flavius' outfit.
Oh, now you said it. Say it.
Flavia, what happened? Wait, you're hurt. Lucina, fetch a healer, at once. I'll be fine. God stand me. God stand me for outliving that one-eyed clod, that big bald oaf, that... That's twice now I have failed. I'll kill him. I'll cut that dastard Wolmar down myself. I swear it before the gods.
Oh, you're benched, bitch.
You're benched before you even join. No, Flavia. For now, you need to rest and heal. When the time is right, we will avenge Basilio. You have my word. Then know that I will hold you to it. By the way, can you S support with Flavia?
Who?
Flavia?
Ah, of course.
You can?
Oh, yeah.
I thought she was married to Basilio. Apparently not.
They're not even in a relationship. And you're already making wedding plans.
I was just wondering. Why did I let him go?
If they were married, why would they have competitions over who is the leading Khan?
I don't know. Some marriages are interesting, I guess. Chrom.
Some marriages. They are all amazing.
Yeah. Chrom.
You know what I do on my weekends? I go to my friend's place and just get some popcorn and watch him fight with his wife.
Yeah. Sounds like fun. Okay, there we go. Alright. Chrom, there's something else. Something important. Basilio asked I give you this. Yeah, why did he even bring that shit with him? He couldn't have just given it to Chrom before he left? No, he had to bring the gem with him.
Wait. Hey, you have to understand. Dude is a Khan. He has to feel important.
Wait, is that... Oh, I can feel his power resonating through my whole body. It's Jules, one of the gemstones you need. Don't ask me why in hell's name the oaf hid it from you. He always did love his surprises, damn him. Whatever his reasons, I accept his gift now, and gladly. It's hard to believe he's truly gone. The larger the man, the larger the void left in his wake. And Khan Baslow was a titan. There is no replacing him. I should have tried harder to convince him.
British O'Donnell can do the OP warrior thing pretty nice.
But Baslow didn't die, did he?
No. He just pretends to be dead.
Oh, so stupid. So fucking stupid.
Uh-huh. Well, you know, to trick your enemies, you first trick your friends. Oh. And all that common fucking bullshit.
The scouts have reported back. Walmart's army has retreated to the Imperial capital.
Why?
Retreated? It seems the Dynast Turncloak are withdrawing their soldiers as well. I don't believe it. Stiger and Yenfei have fallen. It's no shock Walmart might pull back to regroup. And of course, the Dynast now see the cracks forming in the Empire. Maybe they'll consider which side they will fight for. Possibly, if they can see an advantage in it for themselves. Wish them or not, it seems a decisive battle is upon us. To think how quickly our fortunes have shifted.
Yeah, two fights, and we already control 2/3 of this goddamn continent.
Well, that's scary Valm army for you. We have Basilio to thank for it, for all of it. His sacrifice made it all possible. If only there had been some other way. No second guessing, Basilio would have hated
there was.
That.
There would have sent Donnell at there instead of...
No, Basilio. Henry. We should send Donnell at one army, Henry at the other.
Uh-huh.
Easy. Would have killed them all.
Funny thing is, I just did that in Fire Emblem 12, and I had a little issue. My avatar ran out of level uses. I had to restart the game because I was run out of Arcus and everybody else was dead.
No second guessing. Basilio would have hated that. You did your duty as best as you were able, same as he. Now clear the doubts of that clever head of yours. We're going to need it. The fate of Valm and all our homelands hangs on this next battle. For the sake of history and all our fallen comrades, we will bring this empire crashing down. shepherds, comrades, soldiers, we make for the capital. This conqueror's reign ends now. But first, we have to go do a side mission.
Yeah. Because we need some dragons.
We need, you know, dragon boobs.
What?
We need dragon titties. Big, bouncy, juicy dragon titties.
You know, for some heavy support.
Yes. Oh, why didn't I make Tiki my waifu? Should have made fucking Tiki my waifu.
I heard Tiki first. People are really wanting you to, you know, make a co-commentary with him.
I don't even know how it sounds like. It could be awful for all I know.
Well, given how good he is at English games, the written form, I'm sure he's English.
This is how I think TC sounds like. That sounds like a good...
Well,
like,
I talked to him once on the phone. That's pretty accurate.
Really?
God, no!
I'm ready for today's training, Father.
I would accept the guy on Skype, God,
Before we begin, I have a question. Oh? It's something I've been meaning to ask for some time now. Once this war is over, will you be able to return to your own world? I don't know. Even if it were possible to cross the bounds of time again, my world itself may be lost. Naga said as much before we left. I see. But don't worry, Father. Once peace is returned, I'll leave you to your life. What? Why? I understand. I don't belong in this time. I'll not have myself become a burden. Lucina, I never want to hear you say such a thing again. Father?
I need you for Smash because I can't go there it myself.
I've told you before, you are no burden. You can never be a burden. But I fear I'm not very adept at putting these sort of things into words. But it's clear you need to hear something, so listen well. Alright, I'm listening. Lucina, I'm so very grateful for you. Grateful that you were born. Grateful that you grew into such a fine, noble woman. A little bit disappointed by your lack of tits, but yeah, otherwise you're alright. Grateful you first withstood the terrible hardship and risked all you knew to come here. I haven't the words to express how much it all means to me. None save thank you. Father! You're my daughter and my friend. You will always have a place at my side. Father, Shh, it's alright, Lucina. There, it's alright now. Daddy's here for you.
That lord is so goddamn ruined. Can't do this,
it's so bad. Alton's getting drunk. Daddy's here for you.
Give me like three parts.
Daddy's here for you, Lucina. Come here.
Oh, I'll be your daddy.
Alright, more woman hating with Lunku. You look to have the weight of the world on your shoulders, Lunku. I'm the same as always. I know you better than that. You're distracted by something. Yeah, you.
Beats.
You seen Churchy? Of course, any man would be distracted. I mean, Minerva is right.
Honestly, Churchy is one of those rare awakening women who are more disturbing when they don't look at you.
That is actually true.
I mean, now you've seen her back armor.
Yep.
I refuse to call it back armor.
It's not even armor, it's just nothing. I mean, Minerva is right behind you, and yet you haven't even noticed. Uh-oh. Ah! What fool's game are you playing? Well, that woke you up a little. Listen, Lunku, I dragged up a past you wanted to forget, and I'm sorry. Do not apologize. You were right to talk to me, and I'm glad to know the truth. When you spoke of the parents' forgiveness, I thought it would only bring more pain. But since then, the nightmares that plague me have become fewer. Nightmares? Many a night I've been forced to relive the moment she died protecting me. Kairi died because she was my friend. Never again shall I repeat that mistake. I vowed that I would let no one get close enough to be hurt by me again. So this is why you fear to have contact with women? My nightmares will forever fade completely, nor will my fear of friendship and love. But for the first time, I can imagine a future that might be different. Thank you, Churchy. I only told you what I knew, but perhaps, if you would allow, we can try to cure the remaining hurt together? First to start, we could go on a ride on Minerva, perhaps even bring a picnic. I am not ready. Oh yes, of course not. But if you can think of something else that might help, I will let you know. Aww.
Next time we talk, I will ask you to marry me.
Well, you know. Oh my god, Gaius, you know, Cordelia. Hey, Gaius gonna try to steal my waifu. Oh, I wonder what kind of nickname he'll give to Cordelia. Ah, Gaius, weren't you wearing those exact same clothes yesterday? That a problem? Unless I'm very much mistaken, you also wore them the day before that. Yeah, well, this is my favorite outfit. Why are you so interested in my attire? You fancy me or something? I'm simply trying to offer a piece of friendly advice here. Perhaps you don't realize that you look and smell like the floor of a tavern. That shirt is covered in honey, and the less said scent of your pantaloons, the better. Oh, actually, I hadn't noticed. Not to mention your hair needs a trim and you have crumbs stuck to your face. Is that a turkey leg I see sticking out of your pocket? Heavens, guys, don't you care about your appearance at all? As long as it's not slowing me down on the battlefield, right? I'm not sure some fancy ways to need to strut around like a peacock. Well, perhaps you should consider it regardless. Alright, message received. I'll put some new clothes on, mother. Don't forget to comb your hair. And wash those old clothes in vinegar, or you'll never get the smell out. I'm going now. Once washed, you want to reduce the wrinkles, take the... Hey, don't walk away when I'm talking about laundry.
So, we're just gonna ignore the point that... So, Eiyū doesn't care about what he looks like, eh?
No.
Yet, he's running around in a belly shirt. Trying to shove his midriff into everyone's face.
Yes.
Preferably by reclassing to a goddamn fighter.
Yes.
Huh.
Yes. Okay, you're not getting away from it now. Now you're gonna fucking decide, Mr. Antinen. Bow Knight or Sniper?
So, would be your favorite answer to this question in the comment section.
No! 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 That's not how we're gonna do this. Okay? Bow Knight or Sniper?
I said whatever feels right.
And you will decide. Come on now.
Where is she a top tier unit now?
I don't know. You look at her stats and you say, like, she's alright,
I
guess.
I don't know the rest of your stats.
You can check her stats on the right screen.
I don't know rest of your stats.
Not as good as this.
So, she's kind of good at the moment.
She's alright.
So, has she redeemed herself?
Get back Falchion. She has sort of redeemed herself, I guess.
Sounds like somebody needs to be on the boat raiding camp some more.
Sniper?
Bow Knight.
Bow Knight, alright.
I'm a merciful person at the very end.
So Lucina gets her Falchion back. That's good, I guess.
That's me being nice for once.
Whee! Do, 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 do. Oh, she lost her tits, dude. Hit points 8, strength 3, skill 2, speed 4, defense 1, resistance 2. Wow, she's actually kind of good right now.
Well, think about the positives. Sure, she lost her tits, but well, I assure something about her is hung like a horse.
Alright, let's get the awesome sword from Yanfei. Amatsu!
Now, by the way, talking of awesome swords, how many Erika's blades do you have at it?
None, I think.
Should we fix that?
What, can we get more?
You can buy them.
Really?
And you can buy brave tomes.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Because you thought I was done with all the possible ways to abuse this game to its bare bones.
Where do we get those?
Well, same place as always.
Where?
Wireless menu.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Where do we get them?
So what do
bonus
we want?
Bucks.
No. Hey. Oh, yes, bonus bucks, yes.
Bonus items?
So we wanted Erika's place, eh?
Yeah, I guess.
We want Erika's place. Bonus teams.
Teams?
Go to, what is it, Fire Emblem 8.
Sacred stones. Yeah.
Summon Erika.
What?
Go talk to her. Did you know all the bonus teams had their own shops? I wonder what Erika's shop would be selling.
Someone's trying to message you. Are you fucking kidding me right now? I can buy Erika's blades?
And Erika sells you brave tomes.
Holy shit. But I don't really have enough money and I need to buy enough for auto tomes for Henry. Mm. Well, I got one Erika's blade. That's good enough for me.
Well, you know, just saying, you know, Lucian has the rank for it.
She does, doesn't she? But she has the parallel Falchion, so...
Yeah, but you
know... No! What the fuck? What? No. What the hell? I thought this was the Nazo... No!
Wrong island, goddammit.
Fuck! I don't know.
It's the place where you get Severa. I wanna see her.
Okay. We can see her. She's going to be fucking awesome.
Uh-huh.
No, wait, we don't actually need to. We can just view the map. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at my daughter. Look at my foot. Oh my god, my daughter is like the
Who's
hottest.
Your daddy?
Holy shit,
daddy?
I.
Who's your daddy?
I wanna spank the shit out of my daughter. Holy fucking shit. That what? Is like the hottest daughter I've seen ever.
Come so to- you say she has been a bad girl?
Come to daddy. Oh my god. This is so wrong.
She's starting to sound like one of those hentais. I never have watched it, of course.
Yeah, of course not. Alright, where are the fucking Nosferatu
the
tombs?
Island.
Alright, so let's sell some shits.
It's funny how much the wireless menu can be used offline.
It is just insane, like, how stupid that wireless thing is. I had no fucking idea. Sell the fucking wind tome. Why do we have fucking...
Let's sell the Ines bow.
Why?
It's a better silver bow.
Why sell it?
Well, go to look at your other bows that are cost zero. You have a double bow.
Okay.
You have a nickel. You have an Astra bow.
Fine.
You need a cool silver bow.
Fine. Oh, a rift door. Cool. Let's see. Let's buy...
A rift door, like, spawn a merchant or something.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I should also use the Seed of Trust, shouldn't I? On
the
someone.
Seed of Trust.
How do you use it, anyway?
You need to buy it up to use it.
Oh, really? Fuck. Fuck that shit, then. Alright, the energy drop, though. I should probably give that to someone. Strength 2. 40
well,
strength.
I will just use the classic example, just give it the person with the highest speed. They can use it.
Gregor, probably? I don't know. Gaius? Gaius, actually. Gaius should not. Gaius needs it.
So you're going to use the energy drop on him and not the plus 5 strength from becoming an assassin.
Yes. So,
Science.
Yep. We're gonna.
Hey, now he can use heal stuffs.
Very true. I'm gonna buy some men's staves. Because I need more men's staves. And now, after 17 fucking minutes, we can finally do the bonus chapter.
Yay.
Yay. That's tiki boobs.
Like 3 times.
Who are the tiki girls? Who are the tiki girls? You are the tiki boys. Have you heard that?
I used as a proof that as awful as USA pop music is, British pop music will always be worse.
The air is so sweet here. It's so calming. Makes you want to just flop down and take a huge nap, doesn't it? Tempting. Odd. It seems like anywhere else to me. That's because you have Grima blood. This is Naga's cradle. It's said that the Divine Dragon once called this place home. Here, the voice will enact a holy rite to commune with Naga and regain her power.
Naga's sacred place is the place where you recruit Claire in Fire Emblem 2.
Is it? Cool. Lady Tiki!
It's optical. This shit makes no sense.
Lady Tiki! Please be silent, milady. The voice is currently performing the rites. In doing so, she will draw the Divine Dragon's power from the land unto herself. Forgive me, I didn't realize. I thought she was sleeping. She looks so peaceful. What do you think she sees? Does she perhaps dream? I imagine she... Uh-oh, is that what I think it is? Sairi, Lucina, enemies approach us from the south. We'd better get ready, or the voice is in for a rude awakening. I'm loving it. Alright, this is a fun map. You like this map, don't you?
I love it.
It's basically like how many fucking dudes can we kill? That's pretty much how this chapter works.
Yeah, but you know, it's kind of funny that it's the most unique map in the entire game.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, there hasn't been a map like this in the history of Fire Emblem.
No?
Albeit I would be happy if this would also be the only map like this. I mean, it's basically just wave defense.
I should probably hammer in the Book of Narga, shouldn't I?
How many hammers you have?
None.
Science. Why does he not have the Mjolnir?
Henry has it.
Fuck, would he need anything but Nosferatus? We've been over this.
Because in this chapter, we need other things.
Ruin tomes.
If I don't have that many Elwyn tomes.
Ruin tomes.
Elwyn?
Well, it's this chapter. I think Manx will be just fine spamming the Force City like it's... I don't know.
He's gonna do a lot of Rally Spectrum too.
All right, he's high level now.
Yep.
Everybody is really cool.
You get a Rally Spectrum, and you get a Rally Spectrum, and you... Beast Killer is going to be very useful here. The Rescue probably won't be that useful.
I would imagine you just want to spam the shit out of bows.
Yes.
Rekor can use a proper bow now, right?
Donald, too, can.
That's not a proper bow.
Ah, but guys, we'll work on it a little bit. Gregor can... he has D rank, actually, so no.
Well, you know, you could just always go and do the thing that always works.
What?
Forge iron bows.
I don't have enough money.
So just sell the second shield Jersey has.
We'll be fine.
Famous last words, Dave.
We'll be fine.
Just then.
This is really just a chapter of how many units can you kill, isn't it?
Oof. You can either make it a defense mission, or you can make it a kill fest.
You know, speaking of which, I think I will actually go and buy some Elwing Tomes. It would be nice to give one to Lissa, at the very least. So she can actually be a little bit useful here. Where do they sell Elwing Tomes?
They're at the same place as Nosferatus.
Really? Oh, cool.
I just want to point out that it's now 21 minutes of this chapter.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Alright, let's sell some shit then.
A second seal, I would assume.
If we have any.
You have.
I do? Where?
You should probably check the stuff you have on your units.
That is a good idea. I don't think I have any second seals on my units.
I think Novi's Dragonstone is pretty much worth like a ton.
Alright.
So why would you sell it when you're about to use Tiki?
That is a good point. Ah, there we go. Churchy has one. What the fuck are you doing with one?
That's comedic timing.
Alright! Elwin, Elwin, Elwin. You get an Elwin, you get an Elwin, you get an Elwin.
You have one unit that needs Elwin.
Well, I'm gonna use a lot of them this chapter.
And you wonder why you are low at money.
Well, you know, what is money for if not for spending?
Forging.
Yeah, but that is spending, after all. Alright, can Lissa use...
it would have helped a lot.
Fuck, she can't even use... Fuck! Ah! Fuck. Fuck. Why?
Or maybe she can be useful for something. Maybe she can, like, I don't know... spam that rally magic on all those non-magic guys you have.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna at least, give some tomes to Mangs. I might not need the first study for all of these guys. Alright, now we can finally start. So, we just need to split our team up into three, I think.
Wow.
I
forgot how terrible those Ryzen Wyvern Riders are.
Really?
Like, damn.
Oh yeah, they are really fucking bad, actually.
17 fucking speed.
Wow, well, that is actually kind of bad.
Ah.
That is actually kind of fucking bad.
You really not have anyone better than Libra to be your unit?
Nope.
Really?
Libra has rally luck.
That's shit.
No, it's awesome.
It's a chapter where nobody attacks you.
The voice is defenseless in this state. We must become her shield until the raid is complete. We await your strategy, Manx. Make us a wall of steel! Alright, so let's talk about this busty beauty right here. This is Tiki. She's very popular on the straw pool, so we're going to use her. Her growths are actually insane. She has a combined growth rate of 540. And I do believe she comes with a Dragonstone Plus or something when she joins, so she's pretty fucking good. She's level 40, though, so that means she's now level 20, so she's capped. That's kind of... Oh, how far can she level?
Like every single special class in this game.
30?
Yes.
Cool. Alright, she also has big boobs and is incredibly sexy.
And she turns into a goddamn dragon.
She turns... Yeah, that too.
So much more important than big boobs.
Okay. And she has Wormsbane, so she's actually good against other dragons and wyverns, which is kind of cool.
Why would she ever need that?
Don't know.
The Divine Stone isn't it effective against dragons?
If I place Tara here, will she get attacked or Lucina?
We've been over this.
No?
They don't attack as long as they can theoretically move to attack Tiki.
Alright, cool. I'll just create a wall then.
Well, if they can create, if you create a wall, then they will attack.
But we're not going to create an entire wall, just a little wall. A tiny little wall over here.
Well, that has no point to it.
Of course it does.
You should make the wall farther away from Tiki.
I guess.
Because you kind of have to kill everything before they reach Tiki, if you do it like this.
That is true. You're very correct in your assumption, Mr. Antonin.
Assumption.
Yes. This should be a nice wall.
I'm thinking that.
All right. Bring it, Risen Riders. Haha, look at that.
What's your opinion on griffins?
What?
Griffins.
Griffins? I don't even know griffin how riders. They work. We're not doing animations this chapter. This is just a kill fest. What?
Griffin riders.
What about them?
What's your opinion on them?
They exist, I guess.
That is an interesting opinion to have.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Indeed.
So, what is your opinion on griffin riders?
Well, for one, we've been waiting for a third kind of thing to ride on.
But what can you explain why what makes them so special?
They're not special.
No, what? But why would you want to be a griffin rider instead of a wyvern rider? Like, what's the benefits?
You mean gameplay?
Yeah.
Well, the obvious benefit to being a griffin rider is, of course. By the way, why the hell are all your mages attacking the goddamn falcons that have high resistance?
I don't know.
Max practice.
I don't know. Oh, nice. Bocina lives.
To suck another day.
Yes. Fuck. Shit. This isn't good. Well, yeah. I might get a dual strike. No! Oh, okay, he just guarded. Fuck, he's gonna attack Tiki now. Shit.
Yeah, I think she doubles too.
Shit. This isn't good. I'm gonna have to. Fuck. Crap. Does he kill Tiki in one hit?
This is just amazing, you know. You send all your high damage physical fighters against the physical tanks. You send all your mages against the...
How do I do it? I don't know.
Just
mang things, I guess. Oh, the tear thing. Fuck, these guys are really fucking... Yeah,
the fuck are your worm slayers?
You know what? Fuck this shit. This shit like... This is why I keep you on the show. That's why I keep you here. You could prevent me from doing stupid shit like this.
Do
your job properly, man.
What?
Do your job. You're supposed to prevent me from doing stupid shit.
Älä sä vittu kerro mulle, mikä mun duuni on, saatana.
Did you just swear at me in Finnish?
Why would you assume I swear when I speak in English? I mean Finnish.
Because not everything in Finnish sounds like it's swearing.
The funny thing is that was, I believe, two swears.
Okay.
Three non-swear words.
Well, you know, just saying. Alright, alright, so
know,
we
it
some...
would be smart to, you know, reverse those deployment plots. But hell, if I know anything about strategy.
Yeah,
hi,
mate.
Guys! Let's do the same thing we did last time because it worked so well.
Come on.
Why is your rally magic bot going with the...
That is a good point, actually.
And why is Manx again on the wrong side of the
map? Oh, fucking hell. Alright, let's... Best episode ever. My god.
Oh god.
Alright, okay, fine.
You could probably get away with sending everything left and right, because it takes one turn more from those that come from south to attack actually.
Alright, so what we'll do is we'll send... Magic team here together with Lissa. Mangs, Henry.
Mages at the right.
Mages at the right. Yeah, of course. But Gaius and Lissa. Gaius can go with Chrom, actually. Down. Chrom and Lucina, because there's a lot of Ivards there, and the Parallel Falchion is good against those. We'll send Churchy, Lonku. Yeah.
The Wyverns are at right.
Yes.
Left are Walkons, and at down are Griffons.
Yes.
So where were we? Ah, the benefit of Griffons. Well, for one, they are the best par supports.
Yeah.
For a second, they are the best front units at pair. And number three, they aren't dragons.
They aren't dragons? Ah, yeah, that's a good point, actually.
And why is Max on the wrong side again?
No, he's not. He's gonna go here, right?
Right, good.
He has boots. Look how fast he is.
He could be even faster!
Alright, so we're just gonna... Haha! Awesome rally. Doesn't really matter.
Would Max from Henry's spot attack those on the first turn? Of course not.
No, I don't think so, no.
Yeah.
Maybe? Yeah?
Doubtfully.
Yeah, I doubt it. Alright, and we can send Chrom, Lucina.
I would imagine you just sent the Beast Killer guys at south, if yeah. you even send anyone on the first turn.
Yeah, like this. So.
I think you're grossly underestimating the left flank here.
Donald is here, dude.
He can kill one.
He can kill one, yeah? We'll be fine.
The other guys can kill half.
Uh-huh.
Beast killer, maybe?
I think the beast killer is where we... I don't know. What?
Big ass.
What the hell? What happened here?
You missed.
What?
Chrom.
What the fuck?
Beast killer, you're embarrassing me in front...
What the actual fuck is this shit right here? Now guys can't attack. Well, this is just lovely. Fuck this map.
What the fuck?
What the hell? This is the worst map I've ever done. Come on, Donald. Come on. Yes! Oh my
god! Well, you can, you know, always just do it the regular way.
What do you mean?
Make an iron wall like Siri told you to do.
Iron wall? This is some very
iron
fun.
Wall.
Oh my god, Armad's time. Alright. Fuck, we don't double here? Just this shit.
Of course. This guy has 26 speed.
They are Libra. Libra time! Yeah!
Guess he's useful for something.
Libra is always useful.
I would imagine in this specific map, an unused. You know, no way could be more useful.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, wait, right. This is the game where Divine Stones, for some insane reason, don't give bonuses against dragons.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Yeah, but you wait know. A minute.
If I rally, then I will double.
Yeah, because these guys are shit.
They are really fucking shit.
You probably should work on getting Henry's damage down. I mean, HP down, so he can use that vengeance.
That is true. That would actually be nice.
Mm-hmm.
At least Tara. No, wait, Tara doesn't have vengeance anymore, does she? Fuck.
Yeah, because somebody doesn't know how to Tara.
Oh my god. What is this shit right here? Come on. Double attack. Yes. Alright, so
these guys are fast.
They are real. Shit. I can't do shit against these two.
It would be funny if you had Levin's work here, actually.
Yeah, it would. Oh my.
You could start preying on those beast killer dwarf strikes.
Oh my god, I have to get back now. Can I even. Maybe I should just make a wall around Tiki, I don't know.
Well, then these guys will start attacking.
Well, at least we have. Okay, I think. Okay, nice. Okay, cool. So Magnus can take that guy.
Mm. And Donnell can probably take the other guy.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Assuming that the other guys with Donnell can do their job without Donnell.
That is a good point.
You probably should check that before you use Donnell.
Yes. Well, Lonku doubles.
Well, I would assume you just attack with him first so he can try to get that dual strike before.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can. Yep, awesome. And then let's see if Churchy can do something right here.
Hopefully.
Well, she has a crit chance. Well, Libra.
He also has a hobby. She also has a hobby.
Yes!
Libra, good unit. Very strong.
Very strong.
Whoa.
Very strong. Look at Donald. Bronze bow. Doesn't give a shit. Donald, good units. Hit points, strength, magic, skill, speed, luck, defense. Because Donald needs more levels up, you know. Alright, so yeah. Now we need to make sure we can...
have to lose Cena.
Well, I'm thinking if Chrom can use his...
Chrom probably should move last here. Wait.
Because Taria, Gregor, and Lucina can heal these guys, I'm pretty sure.
Really, yeah. I think I put those guys.
Yeah, I can get a dual strike here, actually.
Yeah.
Hopefully, maybe.
Or Gregor. Just eat her the fuck up.
Yeah, I mean, if I do this... okay, this
How
is
How much less. Easier would life be if you could just eat her it the fuck up?
Yeah. Imagine that. Come on, Lucina! Fuck, Lucina! Ah! Shit. Piss.
And now you probably want to plan this so that...
Well, I have the fault shown. 73% chance to strike with a mistleton. Pretty sure this will kill him. I mean, it's the best choice I have, really. Yeah, there we go. Fuck!
Well,
piss.
You can just kill it with Gaius anyway.
I can.
And then you just, you know, get somebody of the mage brigade to kill that one wyvern.
Yeah, because the only two units spawn this turn, so we should be fine. Yeah.
I mean, you have the mobile crew of Donnell and Manx.
Yeah, that is actually really true. And I think I still need to rally here, actually.
Rally. Yeah.
No, I won't. Rally won't make a difference.
Good point.
So we can only hope for the dual strike, which is not going to happen. But we forget that Cordelia has a really fucking good unit.
Beast killer.
Yeah. 40 damage. There we go.
And a double. So you just move somebody so and then start praying that Cordelia dual strikes.
Yeah, I could do this maybe. Or...
Life burst.
I could... Yeah, wait, I think Cordelia...
Would be funny if you didn't waste your money on Elwings.
Yeah, wouldn't that
and
be something?
And you could have used that money to get on Brave Tomes to get more dual strike chances.
Wouldn't that be something?
And you know what's funny about those Brave Tomes?
What?
They're also with magic.
Really?
Celissa Scale. Wind magic. Great weapon.
Alright, I'm gonna pray I get a dual strike here. Nope, it didn't work.
Holy shit, 28 speed.
Shit.
You probably want to pray on those. Oh wait, you can pray because this is not the Nosferatu.
Henry. Fuck. This isn't good.
I don't think that thing won rounds.
Nope, he doesn't.
Isn't too far away, though.
Oh, this chapter right here is nasty.
But you know, the funny thing is they're not even attacking you, which makes this so difficult.
Yeah, that's the problem, really. This chapter is all about, like...
Like, I remember when I saw this chapter for the first time, I was like, this easy, send 3 OP fire-ups to them. Each side, and then I was like, oh, fuck, when they went. Right through those.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. I mean, look at all the fucking enemies. I think you literally need to kill everything on the... Like, you need to kill something every single turn. Or else you just get overwhelmed. I mean, I could surround Tiki and hope I win.
And that's how it works. Because when you surround Tiki completely...
Yeah.
All that will happen is they start actually attacking you.
Yeah.
So these guys are so fucking OP that they might even kill you when they start attacking.
Fuck. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work.
Yeah, I remember this chapter being pretty tricky.
Well, there is one thing I could do. I could bring my 4 most OP guys and just place them around Tiki. But they also have spares, so...
Most of them have.
I'll need to bring like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of my strongest guys. Well, this is not gonna work.
You need your, 12 strongest guys to actually do that.
Yeah, I do. 1, 2, 3, 4, no, 5, 6. I can have 1... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of my strongest guys. I think we can make this work, actually. I have a plan.
All right, they can attack from their spot.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe if we use...
Hey, guys, they're making a wall. We can't fly over this amazing ruin here.
Well, I can bring more of my guys because I can place 4 of them inside. I can just rally the shit out of everyone, really. If I have Rally Spectrum...
You have the Spectrum guy.
Yeah, does Rally stack, by the way?
Yep.
They do?
Yep.
All right, then I have my strategy. All right, so how many units are we bringing? 1, 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So
and you need 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Wait. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9.
We'll have the four weakest guys around Tiki, and then we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Why would you have somebody
7.
Behind Tiki?
Here, just to keep them safe, so they can rally. I was thinking putting Libra.
Oh, that's not
I think we can make this happen. I want Libra because he can rally.
Well, of course this will happen because I've done this map.
Then who should we not bring? I think Gaius is pretty useless. He's just gonna get killed.
I don't know. He's a pretty good Dodge tank. Don't you start this crap again. He's gonna get the fuck away.
Do you can Dodge the Ledge. Alright.
So Lisa can get the fuck away because it's adult business.
But Rally Magic though.
She's just gonna get killed by a tomahawk.
She is, isn't she?
Tomahawk chop is my death blow.
And I'm thinking probably Longku is not really gonna do a whole lot on this map.
Yes, he is.
Alright.
It's gonna talk the Dodge tank the shit out of those tomahawks.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I think we can do this. Because we have two people here.
Yeah. Three guys next to Tiki.
Yeah.
And then what? 7 guys to block the other path.
Let's just try it.
Yeah, just see how many we are missing.
Alright. So we'll have Libra here.
He's gonna get fucked up, but okay.
Yeah, if I put him here, then
he's gonna die.
He's gonna be fine.
He's gonna die to tomahawks.
He's gonna be fine.
He's gonna get fucked up.
Mang's here.
Maybe.
Here is probably a good place for Mang's because he can rally. Yes.
Okay, yes.
And then we're gonna have Cordelia next. We also gotta try to like have her next to Mang's.
Yep.
Donald can like fucking phone shit up over here.
Get over here.
Taria can be here.
By the way, those are the worst possible spots actually to be Donnell and Manx because if we do this right, those are the slots that can be attacked by silver robots.
That is.
We want those two guys to be attacked by silver robots.
God fucking damn it.
But before you start again, you probably should check that you actually can do this with all these units.
That is true. Alright, so we have one unit. I'm just gonna place them here.
Yeah.
So we have one unit here.
One unit here.
One unit here. One unit here. One unit here.
Yeah, it's possible.
We actually need to ditch one.
That's easy. Get the fuck out of here, Libra.
No. Plus I'm 8 luck. He gives plus 8
ya. I'm
luck.
Just playing ya.
Are you kidding?
Don't get so upset over a game, dude.
No, don't pull that bullshit line on me. I hate it when people say that. Alright. But who should we ditch? Longku?
Why?
Yeah, but who should we ditch? We need to ditch one guy.
Aside from the obvious joke, I think there's a weak link we can see here.
Libra?
Again, I would imagine you actually kind of want that fucking...
Gaius?
He has a good dodge.
Yeah, because say it. Who is the weak link? Churchy?
I'm thinking who is the weak link. I don't fucking know, idiot.
Alright. Not Mangs, that's for sure. I think... Gaius. He can't really do much damage.
But he has an A rank support with Chrom.
True.
And Chrom is one of our best damage doers.
Lucina probably. No wait, she has a bow. Taria probably. Taria can't do much.
She has good defense and she has wind magic.
Longku then. It's the only guy I can think about, really. Or Churchy. Churchy actually isn't that good.
I think she has one of the better bulks though. She's going to get fucked up by those goddamn mages.
Mages? They send dark mages players at you? Oh, really? Oh, fuck.
Throw on dark players.
Alright, then we ditch Churchy.
Yeah.
Alright.
By the way, I love that term. She's gonna get fucked up.
She is gonna get fucked up. Okay, so Mangs go here.
Mm-hmm. With Forseti.
Yeah, Donald go here.
That was an Halloween.
Yeah. And then Cordelia behind Mangs, I think, for the support.
I would imagine you would put Mangs directly south, or, you know, directly south of Cordelia in an idea setting.
Maybe.
That way he gets one more, or was it two more rallies during their turn.
That's true, but I can fix that.
Or actually, I think the only one who doesn't get his rally is Donnell and nobody gives a fuck.
Yep. So I'll put guys here. Libra here.
Yeah, because that's the last attack at the spot.
Yep.
God damn it, that guy needs a fucking bolt axe.
And Gregor next to Tarja. Mm-hmm. We have... Tarja's pretty good, right? No, that's Lucina.
Yeah, Lucina probably can go next to Gaius or something.
It's too bad. I should have had...
We should have had Gaius next to Cordelia and then Chrom on the middle and then Lucina.
Yeah, I can put Gaius here and then Lucina there next turn.
Yeah.
So we'll have...
Probably just end the turn so you can actually fix this.
Like so.
Don't do it. Stop. Stop.
There we
stop,
go.
Stop.
And
stop. Like... You can fix this if they're on the spot for...
It's okay.
Yeah.
Then
now
we'll
you can fix this.
Gaius down here.
Empty slots.
Gaius here?
Yeah. Well, then you have to move Cordelia.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Mangs can handle himself.
Let's be honest, Mangs doesn't need us support.
He doesn't. All right, so we'll move Cordelia here.
Or even better, he can just use Chrom.
Yeah, even better, yeah.
Yeah.
Then we'll rally.
Well, that's a perfect spot for Mangs, because that's the only spot where you get everyone.
So Mangs go back here?
Yeah, that's a good spot, because he gets everybody.
Yeah.
Except Lucina, because yeah. She hasn't moved yet.
So where do we put Lucina then? Here?
Does she have any supports with Mangs?
No. She doesn't.
Fuck.
Here then, with the parallel falchion.
Probably.
This could work. The only thing is Longku is kind of exposed right now.
Yeah, he can go in front of Mangs or something.
I guess.
His avoid should be pretty cool. Although those are lances.
This is fantastic.
This is what we call a fuckbox formation.
I hope Henry has enough Nosferatus, dude.
I hope he just doesn't get doubled by the noble fucking Falcon Knights.
He shouldn't. He shouldn't. Look at those. Look at that. All right.
It's just that, you know, those bitches have a lot of resistance.
That is true. All right, come at us, guys. We got the formation. Oh, no, we're not watching animations. We are not watching animations.
Yeah.
Oh, oops. I think I skipped the entire fucking phase. Yeah, nobody has died yet. Hit points.
That thing is, Lucina is not getting any bow kills in this map.
That is very true. Oh my god, this is absolute.
So
this is absolutely ridiculous. Okay, they're actually attacking Manx, interestingly enough.
Alright.
Alright, rally.
Rally more.
Rally more.
You Someone. Get a rally, and you get a rally, and you get a rally, and you get a rally.
Everyone gets the fucking rally. Do we have any staves left? Ah, guys! I knew making him a trickster was nice. Totally worth it. Alright, let's see if someone dies, shall we? Awakening strategy at its finest.
Alright, now I get it why they are attacking Manx.
Why?
He's the only guy without rally spectrum.
That is true! That is actually true. Alright, yay! Good job, Chrom.
These only guys can attack him are the ranged guys, and they can do shit for damage because Tomahawks.
Oh fuck, I should have equipped. Oh no! I skipped the fucking face again. That was. Alright, it's fine though. Yeah,
nothing happened. People died.
Okay, I need to equip an actual javelin on Cordelia. Nobody died, so we're doing good. And it's actually really nice that guys can heal Manx like this. Because Manx is taking a little bit of damage every turn. Hey, we can actually.
I think he probably couldn't even do that without the rally spectrum plus 4 magic.
Probably not. Oh wait, Lyssa can. No wait, I didn't bring Lyssa. I was like, oh, I can rally magic with Lyssa. And I'm like, no, I can't.
And you have Libra with physics steps anyway.
Yep, I can. Well, he is rallying luck every turn, but still. Alright, the strategy continues. I gotta say, the strategy... Oh crap, Lunku took damage. Oh, he just Astra'd. Lovely.
The fuck out of that guy.
Alright. Dead. No, don't hit Cordelia.
Hard map, very difficult.
Well, yeah, the strategy involved is astounding. Absolutely astounding. Hey, stop it! Stop it! God fucking damn it! Nope,
use
Manx!
Your amazing ability to curl in a ball.
Don't go for long.
You know, funny thing is, you could probably drop long when nothing would happen because only one guy could attack Tiki per turn and you could just have.
That is actually true. Think
so, you know, Long is doing pretty good here.
He is. I mean, they're not. Like, the AI of Awakening is stupid and doesn't focus target damaged guys.
Yeah.
So.
These guys can't. You do realize Long literally killed everybody who could even attack him.
Yep. He did good, actually. So, he proc'd Astra.
Nobody can fucking attack him because everybody is dead.
That is true. Oh my god, this
nobody map. Of these dead guys can even attack fucking Longu. They are useless enemies. Bad AI.
Alright, so I need to do something with Lunker right here.
Heal.
Yeah, but how? Physics?
I think you just get Chrom with Chrom from the convoy of fucking Elixir and then give it to Manx and then Longu just.
Yeah,
break.
That is probably a good idea. Yeah, of course. Of course. You're so smart sometimes, you know?
Sometimes.
Alright, he can trade it over himself, so we won't have to do anything.
Because we need rally.
Oh, please tell me. Okay, cool. And I can also convoy. I can convoy
you kind of need Cordelia's.
Yeah, I do, don't I? Fuck.
It's more important than the luck rally.
That is. Yeah, actually, I dare say so myself, yeah. Trade the elixir over. Tearfring gives rest plus 5. I guess that's nice to have around.
Well, there are some dark flyers there. I think they have torrents. You could check them.
Yeah, torrents. They do.
And Volganon.
They do. I think I'm. I do like the plus 8 luck though, but.
Well, you know what they call that.
What?
Luxury.
Yeah! Luxury. I get it. You're funny. Alright, well, let's see if anyone dies now.
That'd I'm so goddamn sorry that was a sarcastic laugh.
It was actually kind of funny though. Hit point, skill, speed. Alright.
Good joke, myself actually.
Bring it on!
Why, oh why is Tari at half health?
That is a good point, actually. I didn't realize. I think she'll be fine though.
24 defense.
She is pretty
plus
fucking tanky.
Speed, plus 4 defense. I mean luck.
Hit point, strength, speed, luck.
More avoid. Avoid me some more.
And she also has the Gregor support, which helps her out greatly. I'm really glad that the
like
Awakening...
plus 4 dual ward.
I mean, if Awakening had a smart AI, I would be dead a long time ago.
Uh-huh. If Awakening had smart AI, it would fire up the shit out of you.
It would. Hey, what the 132 crits!
Was that a 4-city crit?
No, that was Chrom, actually. I think with the Beast Slayer.
Fair enough.
Oh, you're gonna... Oh, attack Henry? That's cute. That's really fucking cute.
That is adorable.
Very adorable.
The plus 8 she gets from all the rallies.
Oh, and he gets more defense. Oh, Gregor, that's cute.
So, has Henry been doing the thing Henry should be doing while I was gone?
Yes. Oh, yes. He's soloed like...
He's soloing half the maps.
Yeah, I just sent him at half the map and the rest of the guys at the other map. It really worked.
The other map. That's so funny, you know. Henry, go do that other chapters by doing this other chapter.
I mean, if I had endless Nosferatu tomes, I could just do a Henry solo run, actually. But I don't have the money for that.
You could have to bring Pera back so you could get Chrom to save.
Yeah, pretty much. Imagine if the Arms Drift skill could be used on Sorcerers.
You can. You just have to reclass a Gregor to a Sorcerer.
Really? Oh
he
my god.
He doesn't have the class, goddammit.
That sounds broken as all shit.
Well, you know, Gregor can't have those both skills, so Cordelia can, Severa can, anyone whose parent is Avatar or the Avatar can.
But you can actually get the Arm Shrift on a Sorcerer?
Easily.
Oh, nice.
Avatar has classes, access to all the classes.
That is OP as shit.
All you need is a dark mage that can use mercenary skills.
Yeah.
But you know, the funny thing is, it's not even OP.
Really? Like,
I mean, nobody uses Armstrong in the late game.
I wouldn't know.
Because, you know, infinite brave weapon forges infinite fucking legendary weapons.
Dagger wedge, kill voice.
Ow.
That hurt. Gently.
Gently caress.
Cordelia's face. Manx is going to be jelly now.
Yeah, as long as she doesn't 69 the guy, I'm fine. I'm not a picky husband, but I don't like my wife with 69 risen chieftains. I have certain standards. Wow, this chapter was an absolute joke with this.
Oh, and there's a kill for Lucina.
I've never done this chapter before. I always fail it. This is the first time. Okay.
It's so easy.
Lucina, just
spam some rallies and press the skip button as hard as you can on the enemy turn.
It's so funny. Ah, yeah.
Oh, and this boss dropped something even more important than getting tickets.
Really?
Yeah.
What
something
is he drop?
Way more important.
Okay.
Voice!
Something that makes Tiki look like a total bitch.
I think she looks like a bitch already. Hey! Hello, what, one use? What is this bullshit?
Uh-huh. Also, some merchants sell hammers.
Those hello, basic boob dragon! Are you unharmed, Lady Tiki? Yes, thank you. I apologize for the delay, but the rite has borne fruit. You've taken in the power of the divine dragon? Some of it, yes. It's strange, this power has always isolated me. Many were the days where I wept alone, cursing the charge placed before me. Lady Tiki. But now my power has a purpose, and the world needs us to avoid a ruinous future, and so I shall offer it freely. Allow me to join you. Are you certain? I am. I've had quite enough of living in solitude, thank you. Besides, I've always longed to better know this world. Now I can help you save it. Cordelia, we're getting a divorce. Just saying it right now. I don't want to be married to you anymore.
I don't think anyone will blame you for that.
Nope. I mean,
not
I'm already
Cordelia.
Yeah, I mean, besides, I'm kind of conflicted by Severa being so damn hot. Well,
she's your daughter.
Oh, she's so fucking hot, dude. Jesus.
Remember what happened the last time somebody fucked their relatives in this series?
That is true. We don't want that
Julius
to happen.
Julius was born.
That's true. Oh, man.
Do you want another dark god?
If it means a remake of Fire Emblem 4, then yes.
Good point.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen.
Blow it.
Let me hear some Tiki fanfiction in the comment section. Tell me how much you like Tiki's tits and how much you love Mr. Antonin. And we
and
shall see you.
How much you want to see TC and Tiki together?
No, no, not TC. Fucking
it's
hell.
Meant to be.
No, never, ever. Goodbye.
Bye.